should have left the mayor to...
Looks like another victim of the identity thief. I need to scan the area to see if there are any more clues to his identity and whereabouts. The MO is the same as for the previous victim. First, the killer paralyzes the vocal cords and then removes the face before bandaging up the head. It's definitely him, and it looks like he's stepping up his attacks. A crime with this level of precision requires weeks of premeditation. These aren't just random attacks. Oracle, I've reconstructed a clean set of fingerprints, but there's no match to anything in the Gotham criminal databases. I'm uploading the prints to you now. Check these against every record in the country.
Batman, I found a match for the print, but there must be a mistake. This can't be correct.
Who do the prints belong to?
You. These are Bruce Wayne's fingerprints. How's that possible?
I have no idea.
Bruce, I don't know how to say this, but...
What's wrong, Barbara?
I've been thinking about the identity theft case. Don't get angry. But how can you actually be sure that it wasn't you who killed those people? I mean, they were your fingerprints at the scene.
What did you say?
Not intentionally, but clearly you're not well. That place is full of maniacs who could take advantage of a situation like that. Think about it. What if Crane got to you again? You know Strange's reputation. Maybe he planted the idea back when you met him. I don't like it, but...
It wasn't me. I'm sure it wasn't.
Yeah, of course. I'm sorry. I just, well, you know...